Graduate internship and residency training in internal medicine at Visayas Community Medical Center. She took up her fellowship training in adult cardiology at Cebu Heart Institute, Perpetua Super Hospital, and became their chief fellow. She is a member in various medical and specialty societies. She is a fellow of both Philippine College of Physicians and Philippine College of Cardiology. Likewise, she is a member of the Philippine Medical Association, the Cebu Medical Society, and the Philippine Heart Association. Ladies and gentlemen, please let us welcome Caroline Co. Fermin, MD, our speaker.
Good evening, everyone. I seldom start my lecture with an apology, but I really believe I owe you an apology for coming in late. So allow me to apologize for tonight's lecture being late, but I also want to thank you, the friends from Servier, for moving heaven and earth to make this lecture possible. So the slide set is quite long, but I choose to breeze through it. You know, I'm going to talk about ibabradin coralan. So I will breeze through the lecture. The drug has been introduced to us in 2008, so I'm sure at this time, we also have specific concerns already about the drug. And I'd like to allot a good number of time to address your specific concerns about the drug, okay? So, sorry, I don't know how to go on my Mac. So here go about this. Okay, Natasha. Maybe you turn it on together or una siya. Somebody knows the projector well? You turn that on and then this one. Hotel personnel. I'll turn this off for a while, okay? So I'll turn it on after